juices flowing, and it kept us at a constant pace in which we were just creation. You know, the worst part about it all was probably taking forever to measure out and align, register the prints, the plates onto the paintings. And the best part was probably, well, headbutting my dad while we were actually printing. That's pretty fun. It definitely taught me a lot about just production, how to knock it out really quickly and just get things done and making sure it looks good.
Hi, my name is artist Frank Campagna. The most interesting thing about this project was learning how to use this technique, which I devised about 10 to 12 years ago, and that is to not use paintbrushes. I basically lost interest due to the fact that there were so many wonderful painters in the past, Rembrandt, Monet, Renoir, you know, all down the line, just incredible painters that don't really see it as much of a challenge just because it's already been done so well before. And so I pretty much picked up spray cans and printing a long time ago at this point. What made the project interesting, though, was taking this technique of monochromatic printing and creating interactive plates so that no two paintings were alike.
Final six are primed.